Hello friends, I'm Sunil and welcome to SunilTech.
Today in this video, you will see how to play torrent files direct in your browser like YouTube videos you are playing. But before we start, let me tell you torrent is safe or not. See, DNA, Daily News and Analysis, that is partner site of GNews. In that, you can see all the details. Link of this post is in description below. Read that, it's must if you are using torrents. All the details and acts are explained in that. So coming to torrent video, if you don't know how to download torrents, see this other video here, link is in I button. Now torrent jet 2 is not going that much well, so use mirror server and select any torrent that you want to see or anything that is not available for your country or any personal family files that you have uploaded in torrent. For this demonstration, you will see I will use the Vampire Diary sessions because that is not available in India and I want to see it. So select any torrent web server that is working for you and copy the magnet or torrent link. No need to download or install any software or application. It's working for all Android, iOS, Windows, Mac and Linux. Just need one browser like Chrome, UC browser or Opera, any browser. Just open the website www.seedr.cc. Link is in the description below and create an account or just log in with Facebook. Simply two clicks and paste the link in the torrent URL box. Then click on plus sign, it will start processing and after few seconds it will be done. You can do whatever you want, read, play or download. But this time we want to play it like YouTube videos we are playing. And also in that you can see the quality of video without downloading anything within few seconds. So double click on the file if it's processed and you can see all the other file formats also, like text file is open in the browser itself, and click the video file, it will start playing after few seconds. Even you can skip or jump like normal video player you are doing, and full screen is also in free access. If you want to use it more than 2 GB and max video quality, you have to upgrade it to premium account. But within 2 GB you can do so many things. Just delete it and add new torrent again. But more than 2 GB for single file we can't in free access. But all things approx are under 2 GB, so enjoy it. I will show you some more features of that. Like I have added X-Men in that list, there is CC also. You can also use subtitles. We can watch torrent online and it's safe also. All the safety related things and acts are explained in the post. Please read it to be safe. And I am not supporting piracy. It's for informational purpose, like family files you can access like this without downloading. All the examples I used are random and only for demonstration. Here is the quick summary. First, open the torrent website. Second, find and copy the link of the torrent. Third, open seedr.cc and login. Fourth, paste the link and wait for it. And fifth, after processed, just play it or download it. Be safe and be good.
And guys, I want to introduce my tech family. Come on guys, in. Meet up there Andrew, he is Android expert. Here comes Maxi, Macintosh and Windows specialist. In the top, gamer, funny and a small gamer. And as always, your tech friend Sunil is here. Do check out my tech family members. If this video helpful, hit the like button, do subscribe and share with your family and friends. If any problem, just comment below. Be tech aware, take care.